Hey, Buster, where are you going?
Well, my people are taking me to the pooch parlor.
Really? Pooch parlor? What for?
Well, you know, to give me a bath and their self-serve dog wash.
But don't your people have their own tub?
Well, of course they do, Rufus, but they complain about their backs, and while my coat is nice and shiny, it sometimes clogs the drain, so they take me to the pooch parlor where the tubs are waist high and pooch parlor supplies everything at a reasonable price. All my friends go there, too.
Really? Pooch parlor sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, and pooch parlor even cleans up the mess when we leave. I splash and shake all the time.
Well, I need my owners to make an appointment for me today.
Silly, you don't need an appointment for self-serve, not at Pooch Parlor, as long as you're there by 5 p.m. Plus, they're open Saturdays and Sundays, and when you go to the Pooch Parlor, tell them Buster sent you. They'll clean your ears for free.
Buster, I love you, man.
Aww. The Pooch Parlor, offering full-service grooming and bathing, as well as do-it-yourself grooming services for the hands-on dog owners. The Pooch Parlor, where life is good when you're a dog.
Teach me, lady, teach me.
Marcy and Maddie sitting in a tree.